That's probably the difference last year. We've got really good, healthy competition. You know, Nate Mason is really pushing DeAndre Mathieu. Daquan McNeil is really pushing Carlos Morris. Like, there's some days, and you have an idea of who your starting five is going to be. I think you know you've got a decent team when you're not sure. And we've got that in a lot of positions, and certainly Day-Day has done that with Carlos Morris, and he's making those guys better. And I think a lot of the young guys are making the older guys better. Yeah.